So Ryder's going to have to stay close. Ryder counters with a miss.
Blazers have yet to draw iron. Up to Malone, and it's 4-0.
See, that's what you can't allow to happen.
Stockton, Hornacek. Tom Malone on Grant, back cutting again. And that's Brian Russell, who's become the per game. So there is a similarity between these two teams in those categories. Oh, sweet play, back kick. Malone over the
drive. Jimmy
Jackson has come into the Blazers lineup. He'll defend Hornacek. Malone with a fall away on Wallace, who also just came off. The Keith with the rebound. He's 6'9". Been around a few years. There's Malone. And now Kato. What a nice pass by Malone. Malone
down in the low post. Foster, that's normally his shot. He needs to gain about a foot more. Steal Tom Malone.
Turn it over. Anthony coming in at 5.3 points per game. And he flips it away, and that was a great read by Kyle Malone. That was one of the reasons why
he never controlled the ball. Malone never saw it coming. It bounced right to the right guy. Steal Kyle Malone.
Better they lose at Indiana. Washington throttling Atlanta there by 20. Milwaukee beating New Jersey, and what they got last night with Russell to Stockton. He's had 5 steals in this game already, which ties his season high. Russell. Boy, that looked great from the moment it left his hand.
Victories. Sabonis with some good defense against Oster tag out high. Jazz working against the clock.
Shot clock at 3. Malone. Got the roll.
Remember, he was traded down to the Orlando Magic for Ronnie Cicely. Never showed up. Came back. And the Jazz said, well, you know, your family now. You're back in the group.
Kyle Malone
as well.
61-61. Grant inside, stripped in the way up to show off his body and back to Utah. And Grant kicks the ball.
As I said, if you have to shed somebody to do so, now watch, he's going to get the rebound. And when he brings it down, there are all kinds of people whacking at the ball, coming at it, and then the call goes against him. Control and causes a technical. But you can see, look at 1, 2, 3 Jazz around him. Getting a chance to shoot free throws through his career. He's been a double-digit guy getting Karl Malone and gets one on rep.
And the last 11 years, the last 10 years, he's been so productive. It's tonight, Blazers with 5. Stockton. On the base, Malone. And it's good. He'll go to the line on the final
stage of the ball game. The Utah Jazz are going to get on the Malone tractor and ride.
The Jazz lead by 2.
This is all about Karl Malone right now. They're going to get the ball to him, go through him. This time, they give. Hornacek smells a foul. That's why he's holding on to the ball.
Karl Malone. And he rainbows one in at 3-0 tonight.
Bone-crunching screens are being set on both sides. Stockton wide open. He set the screen, came out.
Walt looks for the pick and roll. Rasheed was tied up by Thurl Bailey. And Brian Grant on the post got moved. The crowd really in this baby, out of the corner. Oh, tough shot by John Stockton.
Wallace is getting ready to come back in the ballgame.
Sabonis has got 5 fouls. And Karl Malone trying to give him a 2-point lead. And does.
Hey, Foster pulls the trigger on that one. Now they're going to go for Russell for 3. Sure.
He did that with 3 seconds remaining on the shot clock. And here's an open Hornacek. And another. The second overtime game for the Blazers this year. Here's Malone. Back to Drake Foster.
That's Foster's shot. Need the foul to give. But what you want to do is make it tough for them just to get a shot away. And they do.
And the Blazers will win. The Blazers will win.